In May 2013, Mr. Li Keqiang, the Prime Minister of China, made agreement with Mr. Netanyahu, the Prime Minister of Israel, on China-Israel water resource utilization and cooperation, deciding to select a Chinese city as China-Israel Demonstrative Water City. On November 24, 2014, Shouguang was intended to be China-Israel Demonstrative Water City on China-Israel Water Technical Discussion Meeting. Eastern China is surrounded by a long and beautiful coastline, and Shouguang is located at this coastline and in north-central Shandong Peninsula and south Penglai Bay of Bohai, with a total area of 2,072 square kilometers and a population of 1.07 million. Shouguang is a city full of sense of history. Like the legend said, pictograph as a prototype of the most famous Chinese character was invented by Zongjia in Shouguang. Shouguang is a city full of ancient wisdom, where the first agricultural monumental work, Arts for the People, recognized by the world, was written by Jia Xixia, who is the native of Shouguang. Shouguang is also a green, ecological, and beautiful city, which has advanced agricultural facilities and is the birthplace of Chinese warm winter-type vegetable greenhouse with vegetable cultivated area of 800,000 mu. Its vegetables are sold well to more than 200 large and medium cities and to Japan, South Korea, Russia, and other countries or regions. Thus, Shouguang is renowned as the number one vegetable garden of China. Shouguang is also regarded as an opening city, which has constantly held the Chinese Shouguang International Vegetable Science and Technology Exposition in each April since 2000, where the representatives from China and other countries and regions with developed agriculture gather together for the communication and cooperation on agricultural technologies, cultures, and other aspects. In recent years, Shouguang has been regarded as China Excellent Tourism City, National Ecological City, National Demonstrative Environmental Friendly City, National Water Saving City, China Habitat Environment Prize, UN Habitat Award, and others, which is the recognition and praises to a county-level city in northern China, and also gives pride to Shouguang. However, this beautiful city also has its own sadness, which is from the water shortage condition. The years of average precipitation of Shouguang is 591.1 millimeters. Main runoff in Shouguang is Miha Rivers 1. The foreign water of Shouguang includes transferring water from upstream reservoir, diverting water from the Yellow River, and transferring water from South to North project. Its total annual water withdrawal volume is 270 million cubic meters, of which 40 million cubic meters are from the surface water and 230 million cubic meters are from the underground water. A boundary line between fresh and salt water causes the uneven distribution of underground water in Shouguang. As for North Salt and Alkali area, its superficial layer is mainly made up of brine, and its deep layer contains a little fresh water. Most south areas own high-quality underground water with uneven distribution, part of which is with high fluorine content, forming the underground water depression cone area. And the underground water depression cone area has been formed in south area, which leads to the increasingly serious problems, such as seawater south invasion. Currently, the water occupancy volume per capita in Shouguang cannot reach 322 cubic meters, which is just 1/6 of Chinese water occupancy volume per capita and less than 1/10 of international water occupancy volume per capita. With the economic society development in recent years, the constant improvement of people's living standard, the rational development of water resource, sewage treatment, scientific utilization, Shouguang is currently seeking for higher requirements. Israel is always keeping the leading position on water resource treatment technologies and concepts in the world. The superiorities and experience on highly effective agriculture, seawater desalination, drop irrigation, water saving, water resource management, and other aspects are also worthy of learning and referring. In the early stage, depending on the superiority that Shouguang is the largest vegetable production base, Logistics Center, and Foreign and Domestic Advanced Agricultural Technology Center of China. Shouguang has conducted the initial cooperation with Israel on vegetable seed, water fertilizer integration, greenhouse control technology, and other aspects. In 2001, Israeli Hazira Seed Company initially stepped into Shouguang and made it the bridgehead of entering into Chinese seed market, and also conducted extensive communication and cooperation in vegetable seed field. Currently, Hazira has set up cooperative relations with many enterprises in Shouguang and promoted the new varieties of tomato, pepper, and pimentos, and stingless cucumber, occupying a stable market share in Shouguang. Shouguang Vegetable Industry Holding Group has conducted cooperation and signed agreement with Israeli Teshuva Agricultural Project, TAP Company, planning to introduce and promote Israeli advanced greenhouse vegetables management technology to reduce the utilization of pesticide and fertilizer and to remit the water shortage condition. Daiwei Agriculture Science and Technology Company Limited is making cooperative discussion on water fertilizer integration with Israeli Netafim Company, which will adopt the Israeli advanced drop irrigation technology to reduce water consumption volume on vegetable and to improve the output and quality of vegetable. At present, TOE test base has been set up and put into service. Shandong Morris Technology Company Limited has jointly developed advanced brine salt manufacturing technique with Israeli IDE Technology Company Limited, and the technical equipment made by Israel is going to be installed and debugged in June of next year. After the project is put into operation, it will effectively facilitate the sewage reutilization, reduce the exploit volume of underground water, and the quantity of pollutant discharged, solving the water shortage problem. Win-win cooperation is a common wish of leaders in both countries, and is also the common goal of Shouguang in Israel. The establishment of China-Israel Demonstrative Water City provides extensive space to the water technical cooperation and communication between China and Israel. On December 22, 2014, the promotion meeting on technical cooperation of agriculture and water of Shandong Province in Israel is held, which established good basis for the project cooperation. The enterprises and government departments in Shouguang look forward to conducting more comprehensive communication and cooperation with Israel. Shandong Chenming Group is a large-scale enterprise which specializes in afforestation, pulping, and papermaking. As the only company with all A, B, and H shares, it is not only the top 500 industries in China, but also the top 10 paper industries in the world. The sewage of the company has achieved the reuse after treatment. However, the treatment technique can hardly reduce the salt content and hardness of reused water. So the new technologies with low cost and mature techniques are expected to solve this problem. The comprehensive utilization project of brine, developed by Shandong, Shouguang, Junong Golden Corn Company Limited, is to conduct low temperature evaporation to bromine extracted brine by steam of power plant to achieve the brine desalination. Then the desalted water is used for the industrial production and conduct evaporation to the remain concentrated brine for salt manufacturing. After which, chemical products extracting is conducted to the bittern, thus realizing the total reutilization of waste. Israel is expected to provide the suitable application technology of seawater desalination distilling apparatus. Huashan Engineering and Technology Corporation, MCC, is one of global top 500 enterprises, which currently has 16 sewage treatment plants in China with a capacity of 1.1 million tons per day. Israel is expected to provide biochemical treatment technology for urban sewage, urban reclaimed water treatment technology, automatic testing equipment for urban sewage treatment, and the special equipment for sewage treatment. Shouguang Fukong Pharmaceutical Company Limited specializes in the research, development, and sales on pharmaceutical preparation, chemical raw medicine, medical intermediate, marine organism, fine chemical series, advanced deep treatment technology for sewage in fine chemical industrial park is urgently required. Shouguang Tap Water LLC takes charge of the drinking water supply for all residents in the city, whose daily water supply capacity is 80,000 to 100,000 cubic meters. It hopes to conduct targeted deep treatment to source water to reduce the total hardness and nitrate content. Shouguang currently owns 350-kilometer water supply network, which adopted plain cast iron pipe and rigid asbestos cement port with water leak rate of 10%. Advanced leak checking technology for water supply network, non-metal pipeline positioning technology, is urgently required to reduce the water leak rate of the network. Shouguang now has 790-kilometer drainage network. Besides the natural permeation, a part of rainwater is discharged into the sewage treatment plant, and part of it is discharged into downstream river channel along with the rainwater pipeline. Israeli advanced design, technology, and concept of rainwater collecting utilization is very worthy of learning by Shouguang during the urban construction, which also can be applied to municipal construction renovation project. Vegetable planting area in Shouguang is more than 800,000 mu, and the grain planting area is 1.4 million mu. Traditional broad irrigation method has wasted plenty of water resource, so we desiderate to learn Israeli low-cost agricultural water-saving irrigation technology. Moreover, the large quantity of exploit on fresh water and insufficient underground water supply in south superficial layer of Shouguang and the artesian head decrease on fresh water in deep layer of north salt and alkali area has caused 95% of the south well irrigation area form underground water depression cone area, which resulted in the North Sea water invasion. Water Conservancy Department hopes to learn the technologies and experience on seawater invasion prevention, underground water recharge for source replenishment, and underground reservoir construction, etc. The health sector being in charge of the sanity and safety supervision of drinking water and in the public area wishes to learn and introduce the technologies and equipment of drinking water quality monitoring and other aspects. In order to promote mutual technical communication, Shouguang will facilitate the establishment of projects sparing no effort and promote the mutual benefit to make Israeli efficient water profit large vegetable garden of China in accordance with the principles of government leading, enterprise orientation, departments coordination.